Trinidad and Tobago, welcome to Accelerator Network and welcome to the Youth Training Center in Arouca. And it's that time of the year as we get set for the YTC Football Fiesta 2016. Axe 25 always on location at YTC to bring you all the highlights here in this football tournament, which has grown from leaps to bounds. And what we expect today is a massive turnout here of teams and great football skills. So we're going to take a short break, and when we come back, we're going to talk to a couple of people who are involved in the project, and we're going to go straight to the pitch for action in this, the 2016 YTC Football Fiesta. First time in this tournament. How you got involved?
Well, through a friend of mine, he tell us about the tournament, and it's a good experience for the youth sending that come to this facility and experience what's happening here.
What sort of players you brought here from the Colleges League?
Yeah, from the Colleges League, but we don't play the Premiership, we play the Championship division.
Okay, so you'll have a better idea of your players going into the 2016?
Well, more or less, because you know we lose some players and we gain some players, so that's more like a feeling out process. Okay.
Well, all the best, and we hope that you come up in the first three.
Thank you very much, sir. Yeah.
There you heard it from Coach David Roberts, the head coach for Tranquility Senior Government. They'll be here. They are here for the first time. And again, it's YTC Football Fiesta 2016. And we're going to be talking to a couple more of the coaches. And the action will resume shortly. But I can tell you that there are two groups here today. And in Group A, you have YTC, you have Tranquility A, Gasparillo FC, and Malik A. And in Group B, we have Tranquility B-Tide, Crown Trace, Mova FC, and Malik Senior Comprehensive B team. So, A team so far, there are a lot more teams to come. So, we're going to be having a full day of football here at YTC. So, stay tuned, we're taking another break. We'll be back shortly. So, it's a corner for YTC. Remember, these games are 10 minutes and a half. So, it's YTC with the corner. In comes the corner. The head goes up. Still looking to clear that ball out is Tranquil, but still YTC with the ball now. Not being able to control there is YTC. A good true ball there for the number 14. Not being able to get it completely, and it goes out of bounds. And an opportunity here for and good goalkeeping. And goalkeeping by the goalkeeper for YTC. A fumble at the back. And shot comes in and goes wide at the mark. And an opportunity here for YTC, and well. Again, we see YTC on a break. Every And well, a shot coming in there, but badly directed. News from the other field, Crown Trace 2, Mova Football Academy 1. Opportunity, a shot coming in, but it's over the bar. They can open their account here. In comes the shot, but it's defended nicely. And that's the end of this game. First game on field A. And it's both teams sharing their points. Okay, I have with me Anthony Bartholomew, the coach of Malik Senior Comprehensive. They are here for the first time in YTC Football Fiesta. Tell me a bit about your team.
Yeah, well, Malik Senior Comprehensive, this is the second year of being coach. Right, we are trying to bring back the team. You know, because they have a lot to work for. Mm-hmm. Right, so I just trying to bring back the team to a level where they was. Mm. I don't know if it could happen, but with God, everything is possible.
Exactly.
Right, so yeah. That's my.
So today you're here just to give them an opportunity to showcase and see, you know, what they have.
Yeah, this is my opportunity here today. I bring out some of the guys and they're really willing to play the game, and because they came second last year in the
champion.
Yeah, right. And we here today to try our best.
Well, Anthony, all the best, and let me wish you luck.
Okay, thank you.
Anthony Bartholomew, the head coach of one of the teams that will be in this tournament for the very first time, Malik Senior Comprehensive, telling us a bit about what he's looking for with this team. Joining me here so far for the day is the lone female coach, Sandra Pompey, all the way from Gasparillo. Sandra, welcome.
Thank you.
Now, a lot of us don't know much about Gasparillo, but Gasparillo is a football academy that needs to be reckoned with. Now, you're here today for the first time?
No. This is our sixth time participating in this tournament.
Oh, you own this tournament? No. What was the highest you reached?
We reached third place last year.
Okay, so you're hoping to go for second this year?
First.
tell me about some of the players in your team that you are looking out for.
Well, we have one of our national, ex-national basically, because she no longer on the national team because of injury, Jessandra Joseph. We have some also. We also have some potential player, Mr. JC Paris, captain the Gasparillo Composites team, lead them to victory. We also have Mr. Ryan David, who played college football, Shiva Boys. We have some other young ones, like 15-year-old there, who have great potential that I know in the future could make the national team. Because we had some past national players from our club representing Trinidad.
Well, let me wish you all the best, and who knows, first place?
First place forever.
That's Sandra Pompey, the head coach of Gasparillo United, and she's confident that taking first place, but it's left to be seen. So we should be getting set for the first game, and the first game is YTC versus Tranquility X, and this game will be played on ground number one. So YTC is in the pink and black, and Tranquility A is in yellow and black. So just a few minor details the referee is discussing with them, and we should be getting set with coverage of the YTC 2016 Football Fiesta right here at the New Training Center in Arouca. White and black, and they are coming up against Malik Senior Comprehensive A team, and that's the start. Something to take note of, Gasparillo. Let's see how she operates here amongst the guys. When you need
So this is Gasparilla United versus Malik Senior Comprehensive A team. And it's Malik looking to take a shot there, but and a great piece of goalkeeping from the Gasparilla goalkeeper. And Malik on the break, it's a 3-on-2 and a wasted opportunity there for the Malik team. And a mistake by the Gasparilla goalkeeper. Coming but not in control. And Malik Senior Comprehensive A team has taken the lead. But bad goalkeeping there by the Gasparilla custodian. Good save from the goalkeeper.
Yes.
And it's an opportunity here for Malik. And it's goal number 2. Keegan Alexander, the coach of Mova Football Academy. Welcome to Ax. Tell me a bit about your team.
Well, Mova Football Academy says that we from the Mova area. A lot of young guys who come out on a Saturday morning. Also, we have 2 other training days during the week, which is Monday and Tuesdays. That the under 14 and under 17 come, but the younger ones just come out on the Saturday mornings alone.
So this is your first time in the YC Fiesta?
Yeah, this is the first year.
What can we expect from this team?
Togetherness, love, total.
Not so much with the tournament.
Well, we would like to win the tournament, but we just want to be a part of this great thing that the YCC have every year. We are very privileged to be here today and take part in it.
Well said. Congratulations. All the best. That's Keegan Alexander, the head coach for Mova Football Academy. Yes. Shot coming in there from Mitchell. So a full day of football here at YTC, winding down the 2016 edition of the Fiesta.
Nova Academy trying to go forward, but is blocked in his track, but still recovers nicely. And that's the end of this game between Mova Football Academy and YTC. YTC taking third place in the 2016 edition. And now we wait for the finals. The match is going to be between Crown Trace football team and Malik. So we're going to take a break and return with action in the final as we count down the 2016 edition of the U Training Center. Okay, I have with me another one of the coaches, Nicholas Griffith from the ever famous Crown Trace football team. And let me tell you something about this guy and Crown Trace. Not everything negative you hear coming out of Crown Trace is true. This man doing wonders in Crown Trace. Your second year at YTC Football Fiesta, and you came third last year, right? So what's your prediction for this year?
Well, the prediction according to the players is first place. Right. They said, coach, we are going to win this tournament.
Right.
So once they are confident, I am confident as well, and I hope that they actually come true, because I would really like to get a first place finish.
Right. How was your first year experience?
It was a good experience. We was expecting that the competition would not have been challenging, but YTC did give us a good fight. They are very aggressive, but good clean football. And I think the competition is a very stiff competition. There's nothing to take for granted. It was really nice. A longer size of field as compared to other hockey size competitions. Good width and a good opportunity to play a beautiful football. Nice passing game.
Nicholas, all the best and congratulations on doing a fine job in Enterprise.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.
Nicholas Griffith, the head coach of Crown Trace FC, telling us his views and what he expects to get out of this tournament. They came third last year, looking to come first this year. Who knows? It's all about Football Fiesta 2016 YTC. Still here at YTC Football Fiesta 2016, and we're taking a break now, and I want to talk to Shauna. What's your last name? Shauna Govaya. Shauna is a member of the under 20 national female football team. You're here this morning matching up with these guys. Tell me what the experience is like.
It's a great experience, right? Playing against boys, it's a little harder than playing against girls, but it will better yourself. I think it's a great experience for me.
Tell me a bit about your professional, your football career. When it started, when you made the national team?
I made the national team last year, around May, June. Since then, it's been great playing with them. I'm going to continue my career and hope everything goes well with that.
Do you play for a school presently?
Yeah, I play for Tranquility Secondary.
So you're enjoying your... is this the first time you're playing in this fiesta?
Yeah.
Well, all the best and congrats.
Thank you
very much. Okay, taking a break from the game, we have Millie Campbell. Millie Campbell, so far the leading goal scorer in the 2016 YTC Football Fiesta. How are you enjoying the morning so far?
Good, good, great, great.
So you're a member of Crown Trace FC, right? Now, so for a young person, so many times you hear so many negative things coming out of Enterprise. But this football team, under the guidance of Mr. Griffith, has been doing a tremendous job. Tell me a bit about your involvement in this team.
No, I guess keep on going training, keep on lifting my spirit, and come out and play hard.
Yeah. When I spoke to to your coach earlier this morning, he said that you all said you want to win this year.
Yeah, so come out to win all this tournament.
Well, congratulations and all the best.
Yeah, thank you.
So there you heard it from the FC, Enterprise FC, Crown Trace FC, leading goal scorer Malik Campbell, so far with 3 goals. We're still here at the YTC Football Fiesta. Maybe the sun is getting to me now, to the, my head. So we're going to take a break. More action coming soon. Okay, and that's the start of this, the finals of the 2016 YTC Football Fiesta. YTC knocked out earlier by way of penalty kicks by Crown Trace. So it's Crown Trace versus Malik. Great save there coming from the... Malik on the attack once more. Shot coming in there, but defended. Take down nicely on the chest there. Good skills by the number 17 for Malik. Boot raising a bit too high. Infringement call. Crown Trace will want to improve on their last performance. Good cross ball, but it's cleared long out of danger by the defender for. That's the start of the second half. A shot comes off the crossbar.
And what a shot
trying to get something going, but tightly marked by the Crown Trace players. So are we going to see the finals being decided from the penalty kicks? Opportunity here for Crown Trace, and Crown Trace have scored. So desperate times here for Malik as they try to go forward. Time running out on them. Yes.
another card, so definitely game taking a different turn here. Time definitely not in favor of Malik. And that's the end of the finals, and Krung Trace have been Krung the 2016 Football Fiesta champions. So there you have it, Gasparillo Youth, the 2016 most disciplined team, receiving their trophy. And the MVP, the player from Gasparillo. So Gasparillo, they didn't win it. 5 goals in the tournament. Malik Campbell.
We have Cody Kojo, the white.
Receiving their trophy and medals. Malik Senior Comprehensive. We have come to the end of the 2016 edition of the YTC Football Fiesta, and I have with me here the champion song, champion team, Krung Trace Enterprise, and I have the coach. And when I spoke to the coach on the 2 occasions, they were confident. Coach, congratulations. Comments.
Well, I'm extremely happy at this point, considering that the news that is taking place about Krung Trace currently,
you know,
gang warfare, rivalry. And as I told the players, they are champions, not just on the field, but also off the field, for setting examples for our community. Yeah. And we will take back this trophy into the community and show them what Krung Trace is made of. Definitely champions. And I am extremely happy and I'm proud of them.
Well, I must compliment you on what you're doing. You know, you're really trying to pull the young men, you know, through the avenue of sports, and it's bearing fruit. You know, it's really encouraging sight, and again, congratulations.
Thank you very much, indeed.
I have the most goals, Malik Campbell. Malik, congratulations. How are you feeling?
Great, right now, great, real happy.
Happy. So you're satisfied with today's performance?
Yeah, really. I'm supposed to score more goals, man.
Thank you very much, and all the best.
You too. Yeah,
well, as we leave you from the U Training Center, the champions in the back, Krung Trace Enterprise 2016 U Training Center Fiesta champions. So, we're gone.